Hello, my fellow farmerinos, and welcome to my first episode of Farming Simulator 19 Mod Review. So, in this episode or in this series, I'm going to show you some mods, and I think it's going to mainly happen on this map, which I created and isn't finished yet. So don't cry if there's ugly shit like there or stuff, or shit flying around. I just like Minecraft, you know. So, but without further ado, let's just jump into it, man. So, at the first episode, we're looking at cars, and mainly cars, or how do I say it? Cars and stuff, and things that are like cars. And that, you can see it maybe on the title. This is the best mod so far I found on Farming Simulator 19, and you will see why. So first of all, I created a little mountain or mountain, a road that is got up, but let's drive there. And as you can tell, it has a very hardcore handling and just flies around, but it's super fast. A lot of fun. No! It's kind of weird. Geronimo! Yeah! Oh! I hope you don't get the elliptic arm fall by that. I don't think it can... Uish! What the fuck? But as you see, it's a lot of fun to drive with this shit. So, yeah, I mean, it's a funny mod. Doesn't help you much by a serious farming series or stuff. Ooh. Oh, I forgot to put the road away. Nyong. So yeah, that was my first mod. Let's see if it has lights. Oh, it has first person. Nice is that, man. I don't see lights, to be honest. Whoa! Next mod. So the next one is more normal than the last one was. And it's the Dodge FM5.7L HEME V8. And it has a very nice sound. Very quiet, very cool. And like the normal pickup, it can open its Ladeklappe. How could that be in English? I don't know, but you see what's moving, that is what I mean. And you can also put pallets on it, but it doesn't have auto load, so... And I can't move a thing here. Kabelstapler. A fork loader or something, I don't know. But as you can see, it has... My god, there are so many fucking shit in this fucking English word, who I can't pronounce in English. You can also lift trailers and other stuff. I don't just trailers, nothing that needs it. Zapfwell, Hago, Zack. Why are there so many fucking names in this series? I didn't thought that would be happening. So up first, let's see what modification this car can get. First of all, it has this normal color. They look all pretty cool on this car. I forgot which the standard one was. I thought that one is the standard, I think. Or the main, like all of these cars. But I go with blue again, I think. But I let it here. I think that looks quite good, quite normal. So now you can put the toolbox on it if you want to. What that changes, I have no idea. I looked at it, but I don't see any changes. You can also go with another engine. but as you see, this one has 90 horsepower more, so this one, of course. And I think that's just this fit here, don't know what it's called again. So, and let's see how the strong test comes. First, we have to fill up this fucking shit. Nice, finally it's full. So let's try it out and see how strong this car is. But it's already struggling a bit. Let's see how it goes up the hill. Well, it's hard to drive like that. Ooh, this red stings. Why are they? There. Ah, look, it's struggling. Ooh. I think the acceleration isn't the best. I don't know if it's better than the original one, but it looks very cool, very modern design. And can keep up on hills and mountain roads and stuff. Can also carry some heavier machines on the normal road, not on the mountain. 10 out of 10, best car ever. Next mod. So now we come to two similar mods. Can you open, please? Oh, thank you. And there are two monster trucks. And it comes from the same guy, I guess. But they have both the same options. So they're both more or less the same. They both have the same option, like here, the engine, the torpedo, which gives them 300 more horsepower, and a weighted rear, so that the front is heavier, I guess. Or is it not so heavy, I don't know. So... Ooh, I didn't see the thing first, that this car can also carry a trailer. So let's find out if he can do it on purpose. So let's find out if he comes up the mountain. Wee. Fuck's sake. I smashed a tree. No! Oh, we can. Oh, look at this. Who would have thought? Oh my god. Look how easy it is for him. Like he has nothing on it. Wow. That's impressive. It makes a funny sound. Oh no, what did I do? No! Oof. Luckily it's just the river. Oh yeah, what I forgot about. I don't know if it was this one up, but when I tried to drive this to the garage, it always fell down, so. Kinda annoys me. I don't know if it's with the orange one, it's the same problem, but if you choose this mod, looked at you, don't roll over, so because you can't get up then. So yeah, next mod. So now here comes the most American mod I've seen so far, the patriotic car. And it also has a... Oh cool, I can do it with the hand. So as you can see, very long. Yeah, it has a... I am confident with this car. Oh look. Like it has nothing on it. No problem for this car. Wow. Ooh, this road is very dangerous. So let's try it here then. No problem whatsoever. Very impressive. So let's put that here and say it. Call it a day. Chuck. Next mod. So now the final mod. You will be asking me why it's in the series, and I can tell you one thing. I'm asking me the same question. So it can carry some things, some pellets, I think. But it doesn't have auto load either, so who the fuck cares? Or what can? Or don't tell me. Oh look, it says a kit function, but it isn't working properly. Or this the end. At least it can do something. Does it test? Oh yeah, it has. So let's. Looks like we have to get Dolly and see how strong this shit is. When will you finally be closed, you moron? First of all alone, but yeah, no problem. Very good. So yeah, I left it there. Woo! With the car. Ooh, we got past the first stage. Nice. But it's stuck here now. Okay, now it's working good. Ooh. I see wheat for fuck's sake. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Come and see. That's how I like it. That's the way. I like it. This looks good. Yeah, it's... fucking shit. So, but as you can tell, we are now at the end of, or we now see all the cars, all the garages open. So that was the last one, mates. So I would say this is actually it's also the first end, but this was the first episode of Farming Simulator 2019 mods review. I hope I see you cunts next time. And peace out, motherfucker.